Will you come and pick mushrooms with us today, Martin? Hey! Are you deaf or something?
Huh?
Mushrooms have popped up all over the place after the rain, so we're off to gather them up. You coming?
Aren't you sick of mushrooms? Nah, brothers. I'll be fishing today. I'll catch something, and Mom will make us fish soup.
Well, we'll find a huge porcini mushroom in the snake glade.
Stay clear of that place. How many times do I have to tell you? Especially you, Aspen. Take a leaf out of Martin's book. He never goes out looking for adventures. My sweet Nellie. Once you've grown up a little more, you'll be able to keep an eye on your brothers.
We don't need anyone to keep an eye on us. Why can't she just pick flowers instead?
And catch butterflies!
Understand you. Talk normally. Hey! Stop! Bring the bucket back! Where did you go?
Never seen that in our forests. What is this place? I better get home. I'd rather not introduce myself. That's a whole family of you. Hello! Are you fishing?
Hi. Mm-hmm. all kind of came from. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
empire style.
Where now? There is no way I can swim there.
Be
you're sending me home? Nothing like home. That poisonous mushroom sent me to the wrong place. Oh! I had something heavy to smash it with. Huh. If only I had something heavy to smash it with. of lightning do you call this? I can't see where to hit.
Lightning.
I wish I had gone picking mushrooms with my brothers. Hey! It's that thief from before! Awoo! Is the girl in danger? Uh-huh. Do you want me to save her? Sent to wrong place again.
Who's there? Come closer. My eyes aren't what they used to be. Closer. Ah, a child. Lovely. What's wrong, Sonny? Are you lost?
I am looking for a girl who got kidnapped by monsters.
Monsters, eh? Ah, you must mean the quags.
What's a quag?
Ah, they're nasty devils that live around here. They're stupid and slow, but very dangerous. They make life difficult for ordinary folk like you and me. They love munching on kitties, and they often pay us a visit.
That's okay. I am a fast runner. Can you show me the way?
I'm not afraid, eh? Then let's go. Help an old girl out and carry this bundle for me, would you? I can't. My feet hurt. They don't work so well these days. Isn't there a nice young man around here who could give this old girl's feet a little rub? Rub my feet, kid, and you'll get out of here. Harder, don't be shy.
shall I?
Well done. You've made me a happy granny.
Please, hurry up and show me the way out of here.
Off we go. Mind you, don't forget the bundle. Distracted by any singing. After you've crossed the big bridge, you'll find a trail that leads right to the Kvarg's camp. I must be in a kind mood today. That little boy would have made a tasty morsel. Anywho, it's time I went back home.
Brothers will never believe me when I get out of here and tell them about all this. Nothing's happening. How do you even work? Take for you to let me pass.
Thank you.
Am I supposed to get there?
Thank you.
going on? Where have you taken me? Handsome A! So everything from my nightmare is real? It's incredible! The artifact breathed some life into him! But he's still very weak. You. Is someone after you? Anybody here? Anyone at all? Thank you.
Brought a part of my telescope. Thank you.
I'm on your side, just like I said.
Where do you come from, boy?
I'm from some other place. My name is Martin.
I always knew we weren't alone in the universe. Have you come to rescue us from the quarks? Do you have alien weaponry?
I ended up in your world by accident.
There is no such thing as an accident. God does not play dice with the universe.
You're right. I am here for a reason. I need to save a girl that ended up in the clutches of those beasts.
That's no easy task. You'll have to come prepared, think of a plan, and study their camp. It's too bad we can't look through my telescope. Those monsters made off with some of its parts.
I'll track them down.
Thank you.
Do you live alone here?
I do know. But I had a son before. He didn't want anything to do with science. He was into all sorts of devilry, studied occult disciplines, collected antiques. He always dreamed of befriending demons.
So, where is he now?
No longer with us, I suppose. I don't know. It's been years since I got a letter from him.
Thanks, Birdie.
Thanks, but that's not all. The last part.
Sir, the quark has awoken.
Ah!
my, oh my! What in the devil is that, young man?
It's a magical ring. I found it in the forest.
You just happened to come across it, huh? All kinds of unholy scum go hunting for artifacts like that, you know.
I got lucky. I took it from the dead Gwarg's back. Feeling better?
I believe, thanks. Let me set up the telescope, and we'll try to find this girl of yours. There we go! Take a look. If it goes out of focus, adjust the knob. Those beasts! Oh, Martin, I don't even know how to help you.
I can't take the route. There are quags there. Perhaps there's a different path.
Let me think. There is a trail behind my house. You'll have to hurry before the girl gets eaten. The tunnel leads to the balcony, and there is a path behind the house that'll take you right up to the Quag lair. Good luck, Martin.
I had to. That beast tried to kill me. But I had a magical ring to help me.
So, that means you're the prince who's come to save me?
Only if a simple fisherman is your idea of a prince. But I will save you.
What's your name?
I'm Martin. How about you?
Rosa.
How do you end up here?
My nanny and I were taking a stroll in the palace garden. Then creepy monsters appeared out of nowhere and killed the guards. I tried to run away, but they grabbed me with their hairy hands and kept hold of me. Until this strange girl put a tiara on my head. The rest is hazy. I woke up on the raft with a terrible pain in my chest.
Hang on! You're the same princess who disappeared a month ago?
So that means a whole month has passed. I get the feeling I've done something horrible. I've been plagued by terrible visions.
Calm down. We'll get back home, and everything will work itself out. Try. Hey, wanna try?
Thank you.
They're planning on feeding the princess to that monster. The key to sell is here. But how I meant to get my hands on it. As long as I don't awaken that beast. Magical bow! I didn't even know how to shoot before. Okay, now I'm ready to face the dragon.
Thank you.
You won't be hating anybody else, you ugly beast!
Thank you. Thank you. Shh.
Have you ever been sailing?
No. I'm really afraid of water.
I'm the opposite. Can't get enough of it. Let's go and see what condition the raft is in. We're just like pirates, stealing an enemy vessel.
So, where are we setting sail to?
Anywhere, as long as it's far away from here. Stay sharp. We're not safe yet.
Thank you.
Back in Homeworld, Martin realized that adventure could bring many discoveries and change his whole life in a big way.